Welcome to Poppy's Playtime 2. Longer than the first one. Not as long as the third one. But we'll get there.
Playtime Co.'s new patented elastic plastic, you can stretch, pull, and twist Mommy Longlegs in the craziest ways. She loves watching you play. When you're having fun, she's having fun. The new Mommy Longlegs from Playtime Co. What's the time?
Okay, so I am where I left her. I left off at. Okay, so is it good that I'm putting this all in the same playlist? Okay, so I start in the room where I left. Talk to a flashlight. Okay, it sounds good. Hey, I'm not going out that way. How about this way? I guess I'm going this way. Oops, okay, I gotta do it right. Okay, so you gotta release it before you swing backwards. Take some practice, I guess. Okay, let's try that again. So at the start of my swing, oops, okay, I didn't even swing because I released too soon. This is very unhelpful. What if I use both of them at once? I gotta get the timing. Okay, if I tap it when I'm on, okay, instead of squeezing it, because I usually let go, for some reason I let it go, and I'm swinging back, and I'm messing up. Okay, so, if I hit it here, tap it here, okay, there you go, tap it, let's squeeze it. Alright. Hate you.
Does someone need a hug? Give me a big squeeze. I promise I won't bite. Come closer, friend. I'll squeeze you until you...
It's always fun. Got a key. That'll probably give me the red door. I gotta swing back across that. See, no, I don't. I can fall and climb up. That's probably out of practice, so let's go ahead and swing back across. Yeah, I knew better. Alright. Somewhere in this room is a videotape. There it is.
Playtime Co. is the product of a great man by the name of Elliot Ludwig. Divorced, but a family man at heart. His sights were always set on bringing amazing toys to amazing children around the globe. Ludwig spent countless hours in the factory, working overtime relentlessly in an attempt to continuously innovate and surprise. In the 1960s, an unfortunate family death had pushed Ludwig down to his lowest. But with so much ambition, he rose back up and continued to fulfill his vision for the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. Ludwig could never be content leaving a project unfinished. But just how did one man come to create such an astounding empire? How did he manage to stay determined even after suffering such a tragic loss? It all began in the fateful year of 19.
Wow. What a year. Okay, well, besides that, there's obviously gonna be. Hello. Can't get up there. Can I get in there? Can't I? Oh, the furniture. Alright. I still need to paint the hands on my face.
Here.
Okay, well, I've got a... Is that two? I guess two. I guess I've got to wrap this around lots of those, and I get into two. So one.
Don't you want to come with me?
I do.
Dad.
How do I get up there? There's a trophy for making her sad, that's funny. So if I can pull it, okay, push it, okay, good. Ah, it didn't work. So close. So close. How do I get up there? Got the ladder, I just can't.
I'm up here. I see you. I should be able to follow you through the fence. This way.
Yeah, this is more deadly drop in my set.
Listen, I'm going to need you to trust me.
Yeah, I'll trust you. Where'd you go? Are you going down there too? It's a long way down. All right. Okay, well, I am power. Okay, power's always good. Okay, so I see power. Really? It's got a chopper. Yeah, you can't even tag the second one. No. Because what I've got to do, I guess, is not touch that pole yet. So I need to zap this from over here. We can go around the first gate.
you.
Complicated, but it worked. Yeah, how that wasn't. Took my red hand away. You took my red hand away. Okay, well, neither one of them, none of these is open yet. I guess I'm doing it with that one then. So I'm on the sector, no?
Hi kids, welcome to the game station. I'm Stella, and we've got three super duper fun games to play. These little tests show us just how crazy strong and smart you are. Follow Mommy Longlegs down the stairs, and we'll start by playing Musical Memory. See you in a bit.
Yeah, see. And I'll do that next time. Thanks for watching.
I really hope you enjoyed that video, and if you did, I have more. Over there on the left side of the screen, you will find a playlist for this game and a video that YouTube thinks you might like right below that. And also, I would appreciate any likes and subscribes or comments you'd wish to leave. Thanks again.